We have a late breaking update on the infrastructure bill as senators have now finished it. The $1 trillion Infrastructure Investment and Jobs Act is reportedly more than 2,700 pages and includes new spending on roads, bridges, water pipes, broadbands, and cybersecurity. Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer says it could be passed in a matter of days.